Phillies enter the stretch for the start. Here they come. And they're off in the one for all. Sorella from the inside for the lead. From the center of the track, it's Sherry Lynn's Lady. From the outside comes Kiki Mora. There between horses, Queen of the Hill. Rock Swan trots out in fifth. Crucial sliding through to the inside to sixth. Spoiled Princess comes away seventh. They race into the first turn, eighth. It's a Sans Defoe. Ninth then, Miss Walaya, and the trailer is Bluebird Lady Luck. 27-2 the opening quarter. Sherry Lynn's Lady and Tim Tietrich clearing to the lead. Right back out, looking to retake. It's Sorella and Christian Lind. Sorella stepping up now, a nose and neck, now a length in front. So Sherry Lynn's Lady is back to the inside in second. Queen of the Hill along the pylons third. Kiki Mora to the inside trots fourth. Rock Swan continues in fifth. And she's out and moving now, flushed by Crucial, who's second over sixth. Spoiled Princess is out of the flow. Sans Defoe to the inside. 57-2 for the half. Phillies tightly packed here as they continue out of the far turn. And it's the Muscle Hill Philly, Sorella leading. The lead is just a half length now to the outside. Rock Swan is there pressuring the leader in second. Crucial is well-placed second over by Page, trotting in third. Sherry Lynn's Lady now blocked to the inside to fourth. Queen of the Hill buried on the inside in fifth. Spoiled Princess third over as they come to the top of the stretch. 126-1 in the Swan for All. Racing for home, and here's Rock Swan to the outside. Sorella to the inside. Along the pylons, looking to trot on through Sherry Lynn's Lady. It's a Rock Swan with a short lead. Sorella to the inside. Sherry Lynn's Lady into the passing lane with less than a 16th to go. Rock Swan, Sherry Lynn's Lady, the Tietrichs 1-2 here as they come down to the line. On the inside, Sherry Lynn's Lady. On the outside, Rock Swan. 154-2.